We are back live on Monday Night Raw. These are the final two teams in what started out as a fatal four-way elimination tag team matchup for the WWE Tag Team titles. The champions still in this match from Nexus, Heath Slater and Justin Gabriel, against Vladimir Kozlov and Santino Marella. The Usos were eliminated, as well as Mark Henry and Yoshitatsu.
Good recap.
Thank you very much, Gary.
Whoa. Oh, and Santino's back in.
Finally.
Finally.
Well, a fresh Santino now.
This didn't go so good last time.
No, you're right. But look at Santino.
Oh, nice move. Hip toss.
Wow.
Santino raises the roof. Thunderous headbutt.
The entire WWE Universe on their feet. Santino says, you son of a gun. Oh, nice uppercut or gut punch.
This could be it.
And this could do it. Off the stunner. New champ. No.
Was that a Santino stunner?
I think it was. Oh, Vladimir Kozlov. He's Slater out on the floor.
A Santino stunner. Whoa. Wait a second. Another fan has jumped into the ring.
No, that's no fan.
Certainly isn't an employee. That man is fired.
Cobra! Cobra! The Cobra!
New champions! New champions!
You've got to be kidding me!
John Cena has struck again!
Cena under the ring?
I thought it was Grimace. I just saw a giant purple thing come out from underneath the ring. That man is fired. He's got no business being here.
John Cena continues to wreak havoc on the Nexus.
At least this week, Cena didn't spill my diet soda.
Look at this.
This is just weird.
A congratulatory kiss from Tamina. And the celebration is on. Yeah, you're right, Punk. This is weird.
This is very weird.
It's getting more weird by the moment.